Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A maintenance worker was found dead at Mastery High School of Camden. The woman's body was discovered in the hallway prior to the school day. Authorities say her death is not considered suspicious. Newark City Council President LaMonica McIver will take Donald Payne's former seat after winning a special House election. She will serve the remainder of the late congressman's term, but will have a rematch in November for the full term.